8 years ago. So I was one of the first again to do a yoga DVD. I don't know why I do these crazy things. So I did it, and it's selling even today. It's again one of the top selling yoga DVDs in the country. And I did it only with the intent of wanting to reintroduce yoga back again and to let people know again, see, everybody can't afford a yoga instructor. And people are doing 9-to-5 jobs. You want to do it at home, in the confines of your home, you should be able to do it also. No? There are a lot of fitness DVDs in the market where they're just instructing and there's no time in between to even to lift the weight. Oh, this is how I do it, and this is what you're supposed to do. And yeah, there was a lot of stuff in the market, but there was nothing that guides a person, giving the person enough time to do it with you. Because, you know, not everybody is a yoga exponent. So then we did it with that aspect in mind. And I think the biggest compliment that I have got in my life is I was at the airport, and there was this lady who was healthy, but she must have been really obese. She came up to me and she shook my hand and she said, I can't tell you the difference or how my life has changed. I've lost 10 kilos with your yoga DVD. Wow. So for me, that was the biggest compliment ever. No award, no nothing that I've done in my life could have given me that kind of compliment. So if it's made a slight difference in somebody's life, I feel, you know, I've done my bit.
What are you going to make famous next?
No way. Well, I intend on taking Best Deal TV forward because I really think it's a great venture. And and we just started VR Mobiles in the name of our son. So yeah, that is my dearest venture right now. So yeah, let's hope that goes well.
Tell us a little more about the response of Best Deal. Four months in putting this together. Obviously, you guys are moving very fast, you know, in terms of how you're executing it. It's fairly slick from what you've learned. Tell us more. I mean, what have you learned? Any anecdotes?
What have I learned? That's a really expensive business. Should have thought about it before. But I think life is a learning curve. Every business is a learning curve. You know when you get into it, when you're thrown into it, that you could do it better. So, but saying that also, I must say that we've been on for what, 6 months now? 6 months to be valued at nearly 300 crores. Somebody just, bought into Best Deal TV at that valuation. So to be able to make a company from scratch and to give it that kind of valuation with a big company like a PwC on board, it is a huge compliment. So there's still a very long way to go. I just think that, you know, it's a market that's booming. So e-commerce, I don't know how these numbers are even justified when they're actually loss making. It's just about acquiring customer base. But here we're actually making profit. So I would think that we will make some money in some time.
And no VC money, right? No external funding. Absolutely. So I think I just want to bring you up to what we've been up to all morning. We've sort of pretty much brought a lot of business leaders in the room today, and we've got talking about trends. We obviously spoke about a lot of opportunities and career reinventions. We had some brilliant stories. Having known us as a community for a little bit now, and we hope to sort of do more with you in the future. Something about us, something from all the Shilpa community, Shilpa.
I don't know, man. It's too much pressure. I just think, you know, you should go with your heart. I'm sure I've earned a lot of money in my life, but that never really has driven me. I know many of you wouldn't believe it, but for me, commanding a certain price or being able to big my bank account, those are all just numbers. For me, what gives me a high is respect. And that is something that comes with a lot of hard work. So for me, you know, to be able to be trusted with my people is a very big compliment. Yeah, so whatever you choose to do in life, you have to think about your reputation. It's a very big bonus. It's not easy for, oh, Shilpa Shetty Mundra has started something new today. But there's a lot of responsibility with that name. So we think 100 times. I think 100 times when I'm doing something. Because there are people who are going to buy it because I put my name to it. So that is a big responsibility. So for all those women out there who are going to or planning to start something new, you have to build on it before you make it big. And you only go to make it big when you're completely sure about the base of it. So please take the right advice. You know, if you have, you know, the acumen, well and good. But otherwise, it's very important to have the right kind of financial backing to make sure that you have the sensibilities to be able to carry that forward. Also, don't think of it as just a short-term business plan. Think about ROI. My husband always says, think about ROI. Those are very, very key words. But at the end of it all, I really believe that there's nothing in the world you cannot achieve with hard work and discipline. There's nothing, and I am truly a standing example of that. And I really believe, I mean, this sounds a little philosophical, but if you really have what it takes, and I'm not saying if you want to be the prime minister of the country tomorrow, you stand and you think about it and it will happen. No, please. So think sensibly and logically. And if you really have it in you, and if you are talented enough to be able to start that new venture, just have that single-minded, goal-oriented approach. Think about it. It will manifest. And trust me, that will happen. Many of us lose focus. That's when you start to kind of, you know, get scattered. But I really believe in the secret of manifestation and visualization. Visual manifestation, they call it. So you do that and work hard. There's nothing in life that you can't achieve. Mike. Do you want to use mine? No.
Thank you so much. Absolutely golden words to end the conversation. Very delighted to have you here, Shilpa. Thank you so much again. And we hope to see you soon. We hope best deal goes places and millions of women find a way to their dreams. Thank you so much.
And I want to thank Shiro's for inviting me here today and all the people behind it. I think you've done a fantastic, fantastic job. And I just want to say that, you know, I've said it out there as well. I just want to repeat it here. Heroes are really passe, not you, okay? Always be in. You're my hero forever. But other than him, heroes are passe. Now it's time for Shiro's.
From where you've come, because a lot of us have come from that humble background. I just wanted to know how could these sheroes associate with brand SSR?
How could they associate with
them? Yes. If there is a new idea, if there is a new, if there is a new idea for a startup, or you know,
I just think that's why I started the DCA venture, which is the direct channel agent for Best Deal TV. So you can actually sit at home and make money at a very, very small fee. And you actually cover it in the first month if you're a really good selling agent. Because the products are very easy to sell and for women like us to buy. Because at the end of it all, every woman is a shopaholic. We don't like to admit it. But no, thank you so much for your compliments. And I don't know, I hope it made any sense. Like I said, I've just gone with my heart, and I would just encourage every woman to go with their heart and do what you have to do with respect. Don't let anybody take you for granted. I think that, again, is a very important thing to learn as a woman. There are a lot of women who do a lot of stuff. You know, a friend of mine once said to me, you know, don't bend your back so much that you'll end up breaking it. So only bend backwards to an extent. So beyond that, I really think you have to prioritize. And I think we women have that advantage because we are able to multitask. We are conditioned from a very young age to multitask. Okay, you have to grow up, you have to look after your family, you have to cook, you have to leave your child, you have to, you know, I'm talking about middle class families. So we are meant to multitask. So it's not difficult for us.